is this elevator? I know, I don't want to walk down the down escalator. Yeah, I think 6 miles from my house.
Probably the same for this one. From me to... How far do you think it was from where you picked me up at Walgreens to you? Or, you know, even though we did stop at Costco.
I'm not sure.
There must have been the down button.
This one is moving better than the other one, like the other elevator.
Doesn't look to be in as good condition, but it's...
No.
It runs
this one seems rowdier.
This one's faster. Why say that?
Yeah, this lower level's been closed for how many months now?
December?
Yeah, so like 6 or 7 months. Well, it's definitely a good time for the business owners to come and score some pictures for their businesses.
Me and Brian, I try to score those crates.
See, this part used to be electronics.
Hmm. I can see that.
Code 2 to men.
Look at all these cash wraps. See, I used to work using one of these. That would have been from clothing. Or... this is the only Sears store I've ever seen that has, well, maybe Desert Sky has the sensors too, but.
That's quiet over here.
Yeah, it's just all dusty on that carpet over there.
Well, we're gonna really make Eric mad being down here. Is he trying to get down here?
No. Pictures are sold as is, where they are.
I mean, kind of happy.
Seeing you, this is where you keep supplies, these little pull-out drawers. Well, they're not really drawers, they're just trays.
Yeah, one of those are for sale by themselves.
They're part of the cash wrap.
Part of the wholesale. I mean, that thing's in, I mean, who's going to buy that? I mean
business owners.
Someone could fix it up.
Business owners are going to buy it.
Jewelry maybe?
This came from Softlines. Those little plastic trays are for accessories.
I think you're gonna have a cool shot looking at that. With all the lights kind of going through the glass and everything.
Yeah. There are those, pieces of flooring.
That's probably on the bottom side, that probably keeps it in place.
Yeah, at Christmas, in July.